So here we go. Godspeed the plough and the ploughman, the farm and the farmer, machine and beast, and men and women. Godspeed the plough, in fair weather and foul, in success and disappointment, in rain and wind, in frost and sunshine. And we all say together after three, we're going to say God bless the plough. Ready? One, two, three.
God bless the plough.
And may the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit be upon the plough and all of us, now and forever. Amen.
Amen.
Thank you.
I'm gonna go to bed.